The door to Dr. Denis Vincent's practice has been shut for over a week now. News of his death just reaching his patients.
You went to see him and he asked about you. He truly cared about human beings.
Friends say the 64-year-old was in great health and enjoyed skiing with his two boys.
He never missed a day of work. I missed more than he did in those two and a bit years that I worked with him.
Vincent, along with 15,000 people, attended the Pacific Dental Conference in early March. 10 days after the event, health officials warned attendees to self-isolate after a cluster of COVID-19 cases were traced back to the conference.
We know of 32 people who became ill after attending that conference here in BC, and all of those were investigated by public health. I don't know the cause of death of this individual.
The coroner is investigating whether Vincent died from COVID-19, but friends say in the week before his death, he was showing symptoms and getting worse. A friend who saw him for dental work after the conference is wondering why no one alerted him about possible exposure as a patient.
I'm feeling very careless myself for having gone. Like, I'm really, really concerned about that. The good thing is that I'm not feeling sick at all.
Health officials maintain those who needed to be contacted have been.
He was an awesome, awesome member of this community that's treated countless families that we know, and he will be missed.
Meanwhile, his patients are just stunned by the news that their favorite dentist is gone. Tina Lovegreen, CBC News, North Vancouver, BC.